Okay, continuing. This leads to the forges. Our once sacred lands are now beacons of hate and darkness. Solar solstice. What I'm gonna go to first is a sacred path. This sacred path is easier than the other areas, from my experience at least. Or at least in terms of fighting. In terms of navigation, it's actually pretty easy to get lost. We're in the Journeyman's way. We see that. Start torment already. This place seems to be of the same construction as the Gateway of the Ancients. Let's see what's been going on here, codex-wise. Inhabitants of the Sacred Path. Defenders of the Sacred Path still lie in wait for those that would make the journey. They do not discriminate and will attack anything mortal. The evil force has not been able to fully corrupt them, so it has converted some of the vegetation to serve its purpose. Okay. The Journeyman's Way leads to the Apostle's Shrine. Whoa! Protectors! Kinda like those, monsters called golems.
Hi there!
That's new! I believe that was called Fire Wisp? Whoa, jeez! Those are creepers. I know that much. These are creepers. Apparently plants have been corrupted by them. And I also discovered that... Shoot. I also discovered that the axe, in fact... Those guys weren't dashing towards me. That was, in fact, the axe pulling them towards me. Because that's apparently a thing it does. It hates... It detects evil and then pulls it closer to the wielder so it can be destroyed. Find the gold key to ascend. Those plant creatures touch fire, they transform into those fire beasts. These fire beasts.
Hey, dude.
In case you're wondering, these protectors can punch, and they also throw stone at you. Three switches reveal the key. Those who are lost never look upwards. Man, you guys are durable. Right, I have to proceed higher. Whoa, 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 whoa. You're just waiting for me to see, waiting to see me blend one of those protectors, weren't you? Protectors cannot stand weapons of chaos. Okay, what weapons do I have that would qualify as weapons of chaos? I suppose this. I'm good at finding stuff. Ow. There's a lot of fire hazards here. Not the least of which are those, creepers touching fire and turning into evil fire wisps. Okay, where do I need to use this key? Oh. Right here, most likely.
Hey, dude.
Yeah, this... It's a weapon of chaos, I believe. Seems like the Sacred Path series have received some renovations. From the early access version, I mean. Way is clear yet murky. Fire makes a fine creature stronger. Yes, I already figured that out. Protectors lie in wait for those who would traverse the sacred path. The path before you, you must ascend. Another achievement you could get for keeping your soul power active for 30 seconds. I'm not sure if I got it there. Ah, shoot. Oh, whoops. I thought that would lower the path. But yeah, I do distinctly remember this being able to easily destroy those protectors, even in the early access version. Apparently, that even applies to evil difficulty, which appears to make all the enemies a lot more durable than normal. In addition to altering their attacks a little from time to time. The giant protects the way. Protectors. Apparently he's more resistant to weapons of chaos than...
Dead.
Oh, crap. Okay, good. Right, I totally forgot, you can destroy the boulders those guys throw. At least the big ones. I'm not sure if you saw that, but I hit that guy once, with something, and his hand kind of exploded. That was me destroying the boulder in his hand. Whoops. Alright, well, let's try that again. How would one... I might see something. I know I don't have the Eternum yet, but that'll help when I do get it. Damn it! I missed it! Ugh. At least I can get back up pretty quick. There! There we go. Big purple mana. Path opens from below.
Off with your head.
Weapons of Chaos were specifically designed to destroy, holy magic creations like those protectors. Because this is a weapon of Chaos, I know that much. I don't know about the Eternum, though. Because in the lore, it mentioned that it was made by the Archmage of Chaos.